Team Katusha rider Lagutin attacked in the final 200 meters of the flat stage from Villalpando to La Camperona to claim his first ever stage win in a Grand Tour, finishing 10 seconds ahead of Frenchman Axel Domon. Perik Kuemanyu took third spot, a further 7 seconds in areas. Behind them was a cluster of riders fighting for the overall title. Quintana attacked over the final 1,000 meters, a direct assault on Darwin Atapuma's lead. By the finish line, Quintana had gained 33 seconds over Team Sky's Froome, but Alberto Contador found his mojo to sprint past Froome and finish 25 seconds behind the Colombian. Quintana went on to finish 12th, 24 seconds ahead of second place Alejandro Valverde and third place Froome in the standings. Atapuma finished down in 46, meaning Quintana went top with a 19-second advantage over Valverde.